Teenagers more than most age groups feel strong pressure to conform.
Please come to the next seminar properly prepared. Advertisements are all around us wherever we go, whatever we do. Factors such as cost and function influence the design of a bridge.
There are several reasons for population growth, such as better education.
He needs to talk to you about your industrial architecture class.
We could invest in effective public transport.
Basketball was created in 1891 by a physician and physical education instructor.
Eating too much can lead to too many health problems. The university celebrated the Earth Day by planting trees.
~39.5% California residents speak a language other than English at home.
Students are afraid of writing an essay, because they have learned nothing about it. Company exists for money, not for society.
The United Kingdom is a constitutional monarchy and parliamentary democracy.
The student welfare officer can help with questions about exam techniques.
Knife and fork should be placed next to the spoon on the edge of the table.
This part of the story is the story of my father.
Trade financing for the local market or the international market for exports begins from the first stop at the banks.
This brought about the tremendous change in the environment, with the sea level rising and creeping steadily inland.
Most teaching staff make their lecture notes available online. By the way, if you want more information about any of the trips, have a look in the student newspaper.
The initial results are intriguing, but statistically speaking, they are insignificant.
The bus will depart from outside of the building in 5 minutes.
Surprisingly, some people actually enjoy watching advertisements on television.
Hypothetically, insufficient mastery in the areas slows future progress.
Please sort and order the slides of the presentation according to topic and speech time.
Our class is divided into two groups. You come with me, the others stay here.
We are delighted to have Professor Robert to join our faculty. There is no entrance fee for tonight's lecture.
The bus in front of the building will takes you to bus station.